Games, 159, had the most home runs he's ever had, 21. It's a pop-up, back at third foul ground, Brignac and Longoria. And both go after it, neither will get it as they end up in the first row. But the ball ends up behind them.
Looks like both guys collided. It looked like they both had an opportunity to make the catch on that, but they collide right there and knock each other away from the baseball.
So that was certainly catchable for Longoria until Brignac arrived on the scene.